This airdrop may be the largest in history and could even surpass Hyperliquid. As you've probably already gathered, in this video we will talk about Aster, a decentralized exchange. The token of this exchange is already tearing up the charts. Even Mr. Beast has noticed it and bought more than $1 million worth. Rumors are now actively spreading that this is a Binance spin-off. Many people who used to work at Binance are already working at Aster, and they are being directly consulted by CZ, which lends this project a great deal of seriousness. By volume, it has already overtaken Hyperliquid. I remind you, Hyperliquid distributed nearly $1.5 billion. Aster will now distribute 4% of its supply in the new airdrop. You only have until October 5 to collect points. At the moment, this is roughly $600-800 million, but I believe that by the time of the airdrop, the token could fly even higher and the total could exceed $1 billion. I want to say that this airdrop is insanely simple. You don't need to build any bridges. It will take you about 5 minutes to set everything up. You can do it from either a phone or a computer. In this video, I will also reveal a secret trick that for some reason no one talks about: how to farm the airdrop even better, earn more points, and do so with absolutely no risk. Let's go! First, follow the link in the description. We need a non-custodial wallet, MetaMask. It's required to work with any decentralized platforms. You can also use another wallet, but I recommend MetaMask. Personally, I always use it everywhere. So follow the link in the description, click Get MetaMask. You'll be redirected to the extension. Then click Add to Chrome, Add Extension. After that, if you don't already have a wallet, click Create a New Wallet. Use the recovery seed phrase and set a password. Now make sure to save those 12 secret words. You can take a screenshot or simply write them down somewhere. It's better. Once that's done, your wallet is created. Then switch from Ethereum mainnet to Binance Smart Chain and confirm. Next, follow the link in the description again. It's very important that you use the link from our description, because there are a lot of fake sites, even on Google, pretending to be AsterDex. If you connect your wallet to one of those fake exchanges, your funds will be gone. So always use the link in the description only. After clicking the link, press redeem invite code and make sure these numbers are there: 568434. We choose EVM chains, MetaMask, click connect, then click send request again and confirm it once more. Now we need to fund our MetaMask wallet so that we have assets to trade on the exchange and earn points, which will later be rewarded with the airdrop. For this, we need USDT stablecoins and BNB for fees. You can buy USDT stablecoins and BNB on any exchange, Binance, Bybit, etc. If you don't know how to do that, honestly, it's better to not participate in this airdrop at all, because it will be too complicated for you. But in reality, it's quite simple. Just go to an exchange, link your card, buy stable coins and transfer them to MetaMask. Right now, I'll just click receive, and here is the wallet address where I sent BNB and USDT stablecoins on the BEP20 address. Pay attention, it must be on BEP20, since this is the Binance Smart Chain. As you can see, after a short while, I already have $300 in my MetaMask wallet, which I specifically transferred to demonstrate how to collect points on AsterDex. Out of these, $50 I sent in BNB for fees and $250 I sent for trading. I should mention that you don't need that much BNB. I just plan to spread it across multiple wallets. In reality, $5-$10 in BNB for fees is more than enough. So what's the first thing we need to do now? We need to convert USDT to USDF in order to earn more points. USDF is AsterDex's own stablecoin, backed 1-for-1 to the dollar. just like USDT. This is only done in order to earn more points. Go to rewards, trade and earn. Now here we swap 250 USDT for 250 USDF. Click approve. After that, confirm the transaction in MetaMask. As you can see, I will pay just 1 cent in fees. Done. The transaction is confirmed. Click close extension and now click mint and deposit. Confirm again. All set. As we see, Aster DEX shows mint and deposit complete. Start training to earn a higher APY. It's important to note that the bonuses, specifically the points we later receive the airdrop for, are not credited for spot trading, only for perpetuals, futures. If you don't know how to trade futures and worried about losing money, let me show you in just a moment how to trade them here safely, so you can earn points without losing a single cent. You can see I just got a notification that the deposit went through successfully. Go to perpetual tab. Yes, it says $250 available. Even though it shows USDT here, it's actually USDF. You can also check the rewards points tab. That's where all your points will appear. Right now I have 0 points. Let's see how many points we get from a single trade. So, how do we trade perpetuals on Aster DEX safely, earn points and avoid liquidations? First, never use more than 5x leverage. Of course, the higher the leverage, the more points you earn, but I recommend not going above 5x. Let's open all in long on Bitcoin. At the same time, I will explain how to trade risk-free. Always open with market orders, because that way you earn 2x more points. You can use limit orders, but with market orders, you'll pay slightly more fees, yet also collect more points. And our goal is to maximize points. So as you can see, I just opened a long on Bitcoin with 5x leverage in parallel to neutralize risk. In parallel to neutralize risk, I can hedge it on another account. That means follow the link in the description again. You can do it from your phone, create another wallet and another account on Aster DEX, connect that wallet to the new account and there open the exact opposite trade, a short. This way your second account trade cancels out the risk of your first account trade. For example, if I had done this right now on the second account, I would have minus 42 cents on my main account, but plus 42 cents on my second account, because the second trade was opened against the first. That's it. Pretty simple. I don't know why people stay quiet about this. It's a fairly simple hedging mechanic and it's used almost everywhere to farm airdrops. What we get is, first, we are fully protected because, for example, on the first account we close a trade at minus $10, on the second account we close it for plus $10. On the top of that, we are also leveling up 2 accounts at the same time, which means we get 2x chains to qualify for airdrop. Plus, we are 100% safe. I also want to advise you not to instantly open and close trades, because if you do a lot of fast in and out trades, they may flag you for fast trading on volume. In simple terms, they could wipe your account and you won't get any airdrop. So, every trade could remain open for at least 5-10 minutes. And don't forget that holding a position also earns you additional points. So, let's wait 5 minutes. And now, more than 5 minutes have passed. So, I'm closing out trade at the market. Confirm. But you can also trade and earn points on Aster DEX while making money by using our trading ideas from the Alpha Club. Just look at these incredible results our traders are delivering to our club members. There is still an opportunity to join with a 50% discount available especially for you. And very soon, already next month, we're launching exclusively copy trading only for our club members. So don't miss this chance. Follow the link in the description to Otis Alpha or simply search for otis.trade. After that, you can go to rewards, points, and check for this trade. I was credited 2,464 points. If that trading volume on Aster remains at the current level, then roughly 500 points equals one Aster token. That means for these 2,464 points, I would receive about 4.9 Aster tokens. At the current price, $1.88 per token, that's $8.08 earned while losing less than $1 on fees and the trade itself. But again, that's if trading volume stays the same. So guys, I think this is a super profitable strategy. Reminder, all links are in the description. If you have questions, drop them in the comments. I'll do my best to answer all of them.